Butterflies are the adult flying stage of certain insects. And belongs to an order called Lepidoptera. Moths also belong to this group. The word Lepidoptera means scaly wings in Greek. Scales are arranged in colorful designs unique to each species. And are what gives the butterfly its beauty. Like all insects, they have 6 jointed legs. 3 body parts. A pair of antennae. Compound eyes. An exoskeleton. The 3 body parts are the head, thorax, the midsection, and abdomen, the tail end. For the plant world, butterflies pollinate or carry pollen from plant to plant. Helping fruits, vegetables, and flowers to produce new seeds. From the animal point of view, butterflies are near the bottom of the food chain. They provide food, especially in their caterpillar stage. For birds, mammals, and other insects. Butterflies and moths are indicators of a healthy environment. And healthy ecosystems.